Yo, yo. Check it, check it. Check it, check it, check it. Mic two.
Yeah, everything's great.
I mean,
I don't think everything's great, dude. Everything's real bad.
You're real bad.
I brought some almonds. You guys do this podcast, and I'm gonna eat almonds.
Welcome back. Hey guys, we're back. Episode 31 with the Third Coast Podcast.
Back.
His lungs.
We're
off.
Back to the 30 and
something. The 31st?
Turn something.
Clint's drunk. Welcome back, all right, guys.
I've been drinking since 4 p.m. and it's a night cast, folks.
All right.
Guess what?
Welcome back.
I'm drunk.
Third Coast Podcast, episode 31.
Xander better have a lot to say because I'm wasted.
I have a lot to say. We got another guest. Thank you,
another guest.
Not for flaking.
Previous guest.
Welcome to the 32nd episode of the
31st
Third Coast Podcast
with our host.
Here's your host,
Clinton. Fighting
out of the red corner.
Zender.
Little Dick Alexander.
Oh, well, thank you, guys.
Fighting out of the middle of the red corner.
Red, I got blue. He's got purple. You're saying the wrong color.
The Lord Matthew. Of Baltimore.
I'm gonna knock him out.
Michael Kevin.
Knock him out. First round. 10 seconds.
Were those almonds?
Dude, fuck off, man. These
yeah,
are almonds.
You brought beer and almonds.
Very perceptive of you to notice my almonds.
Guys,
what you should have noticed is that they are not your almonds.
Forgive
you can't
us.
Have any. Forgive us.
Forgive us
you
for being
drink the Rolling Rock. Is that why you brought that in?
we're so smashed right now, folks.
Pretty smashed.
Dude, nobody can see the Rolling Rock. The Rolling Rock will disappear.
Oh yeah. We'll
nobody will ever see.
What are you
see
talking
it
about, Rolling Rock? No Rolling Rock.
No R.
How's y'all's weekend been, folks? How's those almonds?
Pretty good, man. The smokehouse.
Shitty. Shit.
Fucking you had good a shitty weekend, bro.
You had
my
a shitty weekend.
My some good ass almonds, dog. Smokehouse almonds are fucking legit. Just put them all in your mouth. Maybe throw some at Xander. Who knows?
I'll eat them. No doubt.
Oh, dude, our podcast sucks, dude.
It's because you're sitting here eating almonds, bro.
I mean, I'll put them back where they were.
Well, we got enough.
We got a what?
I'm fucking.
If I be too drunk to podcast, folks.
No.
Just anyways, I'm
we're not.
Shit.
We're not. We got important topics to talk about.
No, yeah, dude. There's got a whole list of shit.
I got fucking a whole.
All the stuff you guys have been wondering about.
Wanting right to see.
All right, guys, it's sprung time. Y'all ready for sprung time?
Sprung time?
Yeah. It's that
boner
time of
season,
year.
Folks.
Yeah.
Boner season.
Easter's coming up.
Sprung.
Sprung time.
Oh, yeah, dude. Jesus is so sprung.
So sprung. How y'all feeling this time of year?
Jesus, he has sprung.
He has sprung.
His fucking signs out front.
He has sprung.
And that kind of lines up in the whole bunny category, right?
Yeah, dude.
He's like
springy.
He's sprung like a spring bunny. Like a spring rabbit.
No, sprung.
Jesus, sprung like spring rabbit, bud.
I'm sprung.
Still yeah, chewing this fucking.
It's March, man.
Yeah.
It's not even spring, really. It's like, what, 80 degrees outside right now?
Yeah,
in
dude,
Texas?
We go straight from fucking winter straight back to summer.
We had
back
no
to winter.
No winter.
Right,
no. Dude, I was literally sitting there in the sun while waiting for them to fix my fucking truck today, bro.
It's fucking March 2nd. And it's what?
Straight from winter to summer.
No winter. We had one day of winter.
Right.
Yeah,
we
have
like gone.
A thick fall.
Like 2 days.
Like a wet fall.
definitely raining.
Hey, if y'all ever dip tobacco, what would y'all dip?
Probably Copenhagen. None of that pussy skull shit.
Hell yeah.
Yeah, fuck.
Hell yeah. Grizzly.
Just straight, yeah. Straight.
What about Zen?
Nah, dude, I go Zen. Dude, my dad used to fucking
incense or what?
Zen?
No. Yeah. Dude, my dad used to get this. It's called vape. Red Man.
It's like, oh, hell yeah.
It comes in a big old fucking bag.
Hell yeah, brother.
It's basically like Big Lee Chew, but the real shit. You know what I'm saying?
Like the Beagle like cigarette fucking rolling packs, but fucking. Yeah.
But you don't roll it. You just fucking chaw that
put
shit.
Put that shit in your fucking lip.
Yeah, dude.
You don't swallow
it. You gotta chew it up first and then dip it in your lip. It's
like don't swallow that shit.
Oh, God.
Hell yeah. I remember Ace. I used to dip Grizzly.
All the time.
Used to dip Red Chow.
Yeah, Red Man Chow.
Threw up.
I actually never dipped, so.
I did. Pussy.
No.
Dude, dipping is the coolest.
I just smoke cigarettes, which is
soon
basically
as
the same thing.
The second I get lung cancer, I'm switching straight to dip.
I got that tumor in there.
Oh, yeah, dude.
Totally safer.
Switching straight to dip.
Hell yeah, just like my uncle. Just my grandpa.
Yeah. Just like my dad and his dad before him.
Yep.
It's a family tradition.
Family tradition,
I will dip while I'm dying of lung cancer.
Hell yeah, give me one of
them. There's nothing you can do to stop me.
Give me all the almonds.
It's habit, bro. Let's just have it.
Yeah,
I'm
dude.
Doing the same shit every day.
Xander's still eating almonds. They're fucking good, huh? They're so these smokehouse
he
almonds.
Ate all
are
the
balls, dude. Blue Diamond, kind of bullshit with most of the almonds. The smokehouse, are you fucking with me, dude?
I'll take another one.
I love
Xander
nuts.
Just doesn't want it.
I just love nuts.
Hell yeah.
I'm gonna love
you
nuts kind of guy.
Come on, little buddy. You can have some. Come on, get
some
in
more,
there, little buddy.
Some more of
some
what?
More nuts?
Some more of what?
Yeah,
it's for you, dude.
You gotta do it like a squirrel.
Yeah, dude. Don't worry about it. Yeah, yeah. That's for you, dude. Yeah, get in there. These nuts are for you, Bubba.
Give me the fucking nuts.
I got him. I got his ass.
No.
The weed pen has been ruined. But the joke was not that funny.
That was pretty funny.
So what have you been doing with your life?
Not just thinking that shit to me. I'm, you know, fucking raising twin boys. Going to get a towel or what? Xander's not trying to waste any beer right now. Go ahead, slurp it some more, Xandy.
Is that mahogany? Tastes like dust.
It's like dust.
There you go, dog. Set that.
Get the beer.
No, bro. That's so disgusting.
You'll do it.
It was a clean towel. It came straight out of the fucking.
You'll
closet.
Do it off of the table. But you won't do it off of the clean towel. Come on, man.
Nah, man.
Soak that
come
beer,
on,
boy.
Man. Come on, man.
Doesn't matter. I have to cut all of that because I put my entire ass in the camera. Look how much far my pants are down.
Oh, man.
You're not cutting that. You're just going to censor
shut
it.
Shut the door. Shut the door.
Yeah, you don't want to wake up, Kristen.
So, when that
haven't you people ever heard of closing the goddamn door? No. Dude, my gay cousin would love that band, dude.
Gay cousin.
Hell yeah, dude. Shout out to my gay cousin. You're the man.
Rodrigo.
His name's Corey. And
okay,
I love that
okay.
man.
Whatever.
Well, when's the next poker night, folks?
Dude, our podcast.
I don't know if I can lose. I don't know if I can lose that much more money.
You got so much hair on your mic, dude. What, you got, what is
like
that?
I did that?
You got a fur ball on the bitch.
You got a hairy mic, boy.
Yo, your mic's hairy, dog.
Yeah. Oh. No.
Is that like sharing pubes?
Yeah, dude, that's disgusting what you just did.
No, no.
It's called a bear bomb you. All right.
They got medicine for that.
Yeah.
They do. What's it called?
But for real.
It's called, no, that's what it's called, but for real.
I don't know. These smoke house almonds are top notch, bro.
I don't know.
But for real.
I don't know.
But
for real. I don't know if I would buy that. Anything with butt in the name just
kind of
turns it off.
No, man.
But for real.
The B is silent, man. It's PB.
But for real.
Listen, just take butt for real. Once every 6 rounds. And that shit should clear up right away.
Right away.
Yeah.
Yeah, yeah.
2-3 days, that should clear right up. Just take butt for real. Blue Diamond Smokehouse Almonds.
Man, they better fucking sponsor you for after that.
This is the trash cast.
Trash cast.
You what know what I just realized?
What's next on your list, Zandy?
Poker night.
Hey, guys. No, I just realized.
You're not recording.
We're recording, but I would bet about 1,000% that that piece of metal is in the shop. But we're not going to cut it and start over, right? I'm just going to fucking switch it around.
Not starting the whole cast over.
Hi, America. One sec.
Just because you have an American flag on there doesn't mean America's watching, bro. It does not mean America is watching.
Sorry, I moved that monitor up.
Xander's still taking a handful of nuts over here. Straight to the dome.
Hey, they're almonds.
Clint ate all my fucking Taco Bell, so... My stomach was pretty empty when we started drinking in there.
You still got a Mexican pizza in there, you bitch.
That's true. I didn't want to eat it.
Dips.
I offered it to you earlier. I offered it to you earlier. And you didn't.
You did not.
Did I not say, hey?
I said maybe later.
I have a full Mexican pizza.
I said maybe later.
And we're back, folks. The trial between Xander the Salamander Commander and Michelle Calvert.
Hey, man.
Is underway.
Okay.
You do not promise
plead
me.
Plead your case. Wait. The plaintiff. Plead your case.
I'm the plaintiff?
Yeah, bitch.
Yeah, you're suing him for your fucking Mexican pizza, dog.
Yeah, dog.
No.
Bitch.
The thing I said, bitch, was... I have a Mexican pizza in the bag. If you want some, you can have some, is what I said.
Yep. Okay. So we have on the record.
Xander didn't plaintiff say shit after that.
He could have some. I said, what was your response?
I said, thanks. You're an awesome friend. But maybe later. I'm not hungry right now.
That is not what you said.
Yeah.
We need to strike that from the record because he is lying.
No.
Hey, you're some almonds. They're from the ground. I found them on the ground.
They're good.
Okay, cool.
Hey, shut up. Give me a good...
All right, so what's your response?
I just fucking responded.
He said that he could have some... Almonds or something?
No.
What are we talking about?
The Red Mexican pizza.
Smokehouse almonds.
We're talking about the Mexican pizza. You drunk ass.
I think Clint has it all right.
I had it right. Okay, so what's your response to him saying that you said that he said that you actually said that he could have it, and he said,
I said he
maybe later.
Is what I said.
He could have and some.
He didn't say anything.
Hey, no. Here's what I got to say.
Somebody's lying.
Well, ask him.
Hey, what age?
All right, how do you respond? Why are you lying?
What age?
What age? Did you not say he was a great friend?
Can I answer the question?
He wanted to change the subject.
Can I answer the question?
Can I have order in the court, please, America?
No, there's no order in the court. It's a kangaroo. I'm gonna call it kangaroo court.
Kangaroo court.
Kangaroo court.
All right, this is gonna happen, Calvert. He knew this is coming. All
right, order.
All
right. What are we doing?
The only time I ever heard kangaroo court was on 60 Days In. And it was just dudes beating the shit out of some guy.
Kangaroo court?
That was my instant reaction.
Kangaroo court?
help me, America.
Busted.
Life is gone.
Well.
Bum, bum, bum.
Hit the decline button.
All right, thanks, skit. Man. I got an idea for a skit.
Okay. Xander has an idea for a skit. All right,
guys. We're kind of going off the rails here.
No. But we decided you get the Mexican pizza, and you're going to share it with me, right?
Okay. Case closed. He gets the Mexican pizza, he shares it with you.
I don't want it.
You
can have
home.
It. Hey, I don't want it. Y'all can have
why
it.
Why are you fighting for it, then?
Wait, so you don't want your half?
No.
Y'all it goes can have to it. Me. I get the whole Mexican pizza.
That's cool, bro. Go ahead. I already offered it to you, too.
So Xander wants to tell us some exciting news.
Not really. But I came with the... I came with the skit, guys.
All right, Xander has some exciting...
just an idea.
Is it the rush?
No.
Can't even talk.
No. That was behind the...
behind the scenes.
Yeah,
we started recording.
That was supposed to be behind the...
scenes. So, you know, the whole, like, opening, like you're from Texas, right? Southern hospitality, so you, like, open doors for people, right? Hey, man.
Yeah.
Don't waste a good nut.
I never waste a good nut.
You are.
You know this.
Where'd it go? Do you see it?
It's all over your feet.
Oh. Hey, man.
All right, so what's your skit idea? Stop chewing and fucking tell us your skit idea.
Throw nuts.
What are you eating?
Stop it.
Oh, God. What is this podcast?
I will keep eating.
You what?
Okay. So get this. Get this. You go to a restaurant.
All
right. We're at a restaurant.
Yeah. No, you're not at the restaurant yet. You're walking to the front door.
Okay.
There's someone walking out. At the same time you're walking in, right? So as a gentleman, you grab the door and you open it, right?
Yes. You open the door.
Always. Yes. Always.
It's friendly.
From Texas, man. Yeah. Southern hospitality. It's like the way to go, bro. Southern so what do you
do? I don't know what you're talking about.
What do you do when a homeboy... holds the door open.
Just walk in. Say thank
you. No, what if you're holding the door open and he's holding the door open like you're at a standoff?
Oh, you guys are both holding opposite sides of the door.
He's trying to hold the door for his family.
You're inside with your army.
Yeah.
He's outside holding.
Your whole family is in. Your whole family is in. But
he's bringing his family.
They're like, no, you're good. Come through. You're like, no, man. No. You're good. Come through. Nah, bro.
So you're arguing with people?
Come through. They're like, party of seven, Alexander. Yeah.
Alexander, like, party of seven. And your family's all looking at you.
You're holding the door.
No, bro. Come on through.
Come through, bro. Come through. I got you.
I'm doing this for you, bud.
That would be pretty good, actually. Pretty funny.
Just something I just kind of threw it out there.
No. Is that your skit?
Yeah. One of them.
Hell yeah. One of them. What else you got?
We're talking about
I've stopped throwing almonds and started eating them.
2112.
I mean, I'll take some more almonds.
2021
but...
is that what you said?
What?
So we're gonna cover Rush 2021. All right, we're gonna play air instruments.
Only 16 minutes.
It's not gonna be very funny. But at the 16 minute mark,
no, don't give away the gold, bro.
We're gonna do something different.
Don't give away the gold, man.
Okay, do something different isn't really giving it away, so.
We're going to play a Creed song. No.
I need you to bleep this from the... bleep that
future
name.
Me. Don't listen to Calvin.
No, future you, listen to me. All right. Bleep that shit.
Boy, these smokehouse almonds. Do they hit the spot?
Should bring it up every time.
What else you got, Xander?
I was about to talk about it, but you kept bringing out these blue diamonds. Smokehouse almonds. They're so good.
Why I brought them in here. This is going to be the downfall of the podcast.
Xander's crushed most of them.
Blue diamond.
Smokehouse almonds.
Right, y'all, so tell better, us, y'all better get fucking sponsored.
Tell us
this
about
shit.
Your
cleaner. So guys, I was thinking about it.
Your skit.
I recently got tatted up.
Oh fuck.
What? I'm sorry, I wasn't listening to the first
one. I recently got tatted up. Can you tell I got tattoos on my arm?
You do have tattoos on your
I
arm.
I see it.
Most of them are
so,
terrible.
We were talking about it earlier. I've never gotten a piercing before.
Yeah. Uh-huh.
So I was thinking about getting like a Monroe. Like right here. Right?
You gotta get gay.
That doesn't make me gay, right?
No.
Okay, cool.
No. The left one.
Hey, left everybody. One. Hey. Hold on. Everybody, check this out. Who am I?
Oh, God.
Oh, fuck.
Oh, God, dude.
This beer smells fantastic.
Feel free to use that joke on all of your friends. It's the greatest Everyone. Joke we've ever come up with.
Probably use one of those almonds to do it, too.
Yes. All right. Who am I?
They're irresistible.
The answer is Jesus Christ.
That is not the right answer.
Oh, dude,
you don't have long hair, bro.
When I had weightlifting was a class because instead of PE, you would take weightlifting in high school because you're a man.
I took weightlifting in college also.
Pussy.
I said also.
By the time you're in college, you should weightlift just on your own.
Just at home.
Listen,
just
listen, at home. Listen, don't be a bitch, all right?
But one of my buddies, all right, Steven, you know who you are.
You're a bitch.
he's a bit of a bitch, but he had the little bar, you know, like the fucking whatever, the fucking, you know, the regular bar. He had it and he put
the
it
barbell?
Over his shoulder. He put it over his shoulder. And he was like, "Hey, who am I?" And he crossed his legs like this. he was Hitler. That was so funny. So we're what? 35? Is that a 20 I'm seeing on that motherfucker, dude? There's no way.
I can't see right from wrong right now, folks.
We're 25 and a half minutes this fucking podcast.
Jesus Christ. We're derailed.
All y'all are doing is fucking eating almonds.
All you hear.
Not just any almonds.
Blue diamonds. Smokehouse almonds.
Oh fuck, dude.
All you hear is me crunching peanuts in my mouth.
The whole show is fucking Xander just crunching fucking almonds.
They're peanuts.
I'd like to give you shit, but I've had my fair share of almonds too.
They are almonds. They're peanuts. They're not peanuts.
That's a damn nut.
Yeah.
That's a damn nut if I've ever tasted one.
But not a peanut.
Yeah, it's well.
A peanut. It's creamy.
So what else you got there?
Salty.
There's such thing as almond butter also. Not Xander. Refer to phone. Where are you going? Glenn's leaving to go smoke.
Do you remember the first time I went skinny dipping?
Skinny dipping?
Yeah.
Well, I did have a pool when I lived on X Street.
So you do.
I did go skinny dipping.
So you do remember. A few times. The last time you went skinny dipping was during
the
kid.
Last time? Mm-hmm. I'm not going to be able to remember that shit. I can remember literally bits and pieces of my childhood because of all the fucking weed we've smoked. And we're back.
So how was the break, fellas?
It's pretty good.
Yeah.
Irresistible. Snagging.
Blue Diamond.
Blue Diamond.
Smokehouse Home.
Do you make your guests do that thing too?
What?
All right. Fucking Clint, push the product.
Me? All right. Serious talk.
Listen, this is just Coors Light and Blue Almond.
Serious talk. Serious talk.
Yes, sir. All right. All right. We're back to casting.
Clint.
Welcome back, folks. We're back to the podcast.
Clint had some serious talk. He was talking to me earlier. He's like, this is some top secret shit. I'm sorry to blow it off the top.
Dude, you're going to tell these people my secrets? All right, America.
All right.
This is me on, you know, raw.
All right.
Raw?
All right. You ready for it?
Tell them about it.
Play-Doh pocket pussies.
Play-Doh pocket pussy. You got to tell the story, bro. You already told us. You got to bring it back up.
Listen, all right. I'm not sure whether or not this makes me a pedophile. I'm a little worried about it.
No, why do you go straight to that?
You didn't do
why
that.
Why did you go today, straight to that, Clint?
I was sitting at a funeral, sitting at the kids' table, and I had a thing of Play-Doh.
A container of Play-Doh.
Yeah, like the regular, yes,
the regular yellow,
you know,
container of Play-Doh.
A little pill bottle full of Play-Doh. And I just started sticking my fingers in there. And then a shape emerged from the chaos.
A shape emerged.
I'll be honest with you.
Not a shape.
It looked
the shape.
It looked a little bit like a pussy. And I'm pretty sure I made a pocket pussy out of Play-Doh. At a funeral earlier today.
At a funeral today.
I'm sorry, America.
No. You need to tell them the place that you did this today.
America.
Bring that shit to the light right now. This whole story he just explained.
It wasn't a funeral. It was a celebration of life.
Was at a funeral today.
Listen, the kids got up and left the Play-Doh at the table. What was I supposed to do?
It was fair game.
First we made dicks. That was fun. Then,
and then you went
I put
too
the
far.
Play-Doh back in the jar. And I made a fucking beautiful pussy out of it. It was blue. It was like an Avatar pocket pussy.
Yeah,
dude.
He made a dick first.
We're all
then
kids at heart.
Made a pocket pussy.
Yeah. What I could have done was make a dick with a different color. Then make the pocket pussy with the blue.
And then show everybody that.
Yeah. Then yeah, show the kids been about the birds and the bees. Teach everybody a little anatomy lesson, you know? But I didn't do that, all right?
I'm hoping the kids
I just laughed
at that table.
And I showed all my friends.
Look what Uncle Clint showed me.
And then I destroyed it and I put the Play-Doh back on the plate.
After the what? You destroyed it after what?
I didn't really destroy it. I just fold the lips in.
So you can't tell that there was a pocket pussy
if you,
in there.
If you got it, if you opened it and then unfurled all the lovely lady lumps.
Hell yeah.
Then it'd be fine, dude. You could get that thing back.
Oh my god.
But Xander's the son of a bitch for even bringing this up. Check it out.
So great.
We were talking about talk show host. Y'all remember Roy D. Mercer?
Oh yeah, I remember Roy D. Mercer.
Roy D. Mercer.
Dude,
that shit was so
ultimate
funny.
Prank calls, dude.
Yeah, prank calls are so
early
funny.
Fucking YouTube days.
Yeah, hell yeah.
He's like, what the fuck would he always say? He's like, damn it, dude, what did he say? It's like he would say he was I'm gonna come down there and whoop your ass, but it was like yeah. Fuck, dude. It was like damn it, dude.
He would always say like some off the wall like southern dad like
Shit, quit eating fucking almonds. Chill the fuck out. Hey, you guys remember Roy D. Mercer?
Hey, y'all call fucking Fox for a minute.
I've been the last 6 minutes of this podcast.
God, dude. Mouth full of fucking almonds.
I can't talk shit. Mouth full of nuts.
I can't either because I got a mouth full of nuts too. I did that making fun of you, but now I'm just fucking, I got just as much peanut butter in my fucking mouth as you do.
That's excellent.
Oh, that's great.
You know what's real fun? Laughing really hard when you have a bunch of fucking crushed up nuts in your fucking mouth. I might die any minute.
Trying not to spit it out.
Yeah.
If they weren't so irresistible.
Podcast, damn it.
Xander's
fucking podcast.
Xander's about to kill the bag, bro. Xander's about to kill that fucking bag.
It says irresistible on the bag.
Here you go, dog. That one was also on the floor.
Oh, God.
Oh, no.
Where to go?
I lost the floor nut.
Oh, no. There's kids starving out there. Are
they? There's no nut. You ate it.
You're like a dog. I'm pretty sure there was another one. I can't remember now. But I'm going to keep looking. All right, before you judge us, America, just know I've been drinking since 4 p.m. and it's like a 1 o'clock in the morning.
Me too.
This dude just started drinking when he got to my house.
We drank a bunch of Jameson.
3 hours ago.
Nah, man, I've been on. It's been all day.
Man, I can't tell you what.
Boy. Holy shit.
What I could have done.
Why did your accent go straight to Southern?
I tell you what.
Where else is it going to go?
Yeah, tongue heads right back to Louisiana.
All right. Let's bring it in. Let's bring it into serious talk.
That's you know what? I think that's what everybody's been waiting for, is for us to get serious.
30 minutes of just fucking bullshitting. We need to get serious right now. Do it.
Emotional tendencies.
Emotional damage.
Emotional tendencies.
Do you ever see the original video that shit's from? The emotional damage, dude. It's like video games in Japan.
Uncle Roger?
Guy, and I don't think it's Uncle Roger. I think it's somebody else. But it could be Uncle Roger. If it's Uncle Roger, what's
who
up?
Fucking
if it's
knows?
Somebody else, what's up, somebody else? But no, it's a hilarious video. It's like a guy, he's playing a video game and he just keeps dying in different ways. And one of the ones, he's like, he hasn't even pressed any buttons on the controller and he just dies immediately. He's like, emotional death. Anyways.
It's like you had to be there kind of moment.
No, just watch the video.
Yeah, that's what it was.
In fact, everybody,
you had to be
just
there
watch the video.
Watch these.
He's just going to cut this out. He's not going to use it.
So, guys, do y'all have any sports rants? Look,
stuck,
I got a
bro.
Sports rant.
See, isn't that a funny stuck, video? It's going to be funny when I completely forget about that and don't play the video. Trying to be a smartass right now, but there's a good chance I don't actually go back and do that.
Never.
Future Clint, never forget. Just like the Alamo.
He will.
He's going to forget.
9/11.
What the fuck?
I'm trying to never forget that I'm supposed to do this.
Hey, where's them nuts? 9/11?
Hey, you just tie a national tragedy in with the thing you're supposed to remember, and you
what
won't
was
forget
the thing
it.
You're supposed to remember, though.
Shit.
Where's them nuts?
Get out of here, dude.
Get off my nuts, dude. Back off my nutsack, dude. You've been all over my nutsack all night. And I'm tired of it.
Give
it
to me.
That's why you brought that in here, isn't it?
What's my nuts?
Well. And that was the 30-second episode.
30 seconds. Where are we at? 37 minutes. Perfect amount of time. You guys have a great...
You can't cancel this shit, right?
Yeah, we can.
All right, this is the first ever drunken episode of the Jerry Ghost Podcast.
Is it?
This is sponsored by Blue Diamond Almonds.
You want my nuts, dude?
Careful. You'll get them all in your mouth.
I got my nuts all over you, dude. I nutted on you, bro. This is what you want, America.
Xander getting nutted on.
Yeah, Xander's getting nutted on.
Are you sure you're getting in my mouth?
I'm throwing them all at the ground. So you have to pick them up later.
We'll fix that in post.
That was super close.
I know, dude. That was bottom lip, dude. I got this.
Ow.
All right. I got this one. All right, goodbye, America. This is the drunkest cast of all time.
How many fucking
oh, give me fucking more of all of them.
Fuck, I don't know.